Taste is a chemical sense recognized by receptors that make up our taste. Taste disperses electrical impulses, send signals to the brain. The brain interprets the sensation as taste. In general, we have four types of taste: sweet, sour, salty, and bitter. However, scientists had found that umami is the fifth type of taste. We all have several thousand taste buds in our tongue. They are so sensitive to the different taste on the food that we eat. Taste is a chemical sense recognized by receptors that make up our taste. Taste buds, electrical impulses send signals to the brain. The brain interprets the sensation as taste. When you take bite of the pizza, taste buds collect info about the chemical in our dish. Cause electric impulses send signals to the brain. The brain interprets the sensation as taste. Stimulant is put in the mouth, it dissolves by saliva, will contact with the papillae on the tongue, has different papillae. Those tiny dots on tongue is called papillae. They are so sensitive to the different taste on the food that we eat. Taste is a chemical sense recognized by receptors that make up our taste. Taste electrical impulses send signals to the brain. The brain interprets the sensation as taste. You can taste well, you can smell the flavor from the food. It's related to the sense of taste. Cause electric impulses send signals to the brain. The brain interprets the sensation as taste. You have cold, you can taste well. Olfaction system, bronchialism, stop the cells, can detect those odors. Everything will just taste the same. Taste is a chemical sense recognized by receptors that make up our taste. Taste electrical impulses send signals to the brain. The brain interprets the sensation as taste. When you take part of the pizza, taste buds collect info about the chemical in our dish. Cause electric impulses send signals to the brain. The brain interprets the sensation as taste.